all you see is violence in movies and sex on TV.
But where are those good old-fashioned values on which we used to rely?
Lucky there's a Family Guy. Lucky there's a man who positively can do all the things that make us
F and cry.
He's a family.